Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. Today's video is going to be an in-depth guide on using the new Taskade V4 project editor to make your Taskade experience so much more refined. Let's jump right into it. Now, our new project editor has a lot of changes that you can realize as soon as you create a new project. Now, whenever you create a new project, a sidebar menu appears with options on the new project. You can select here whether you'd like a blank project or select from previously built templates or the new pre-built templates in Taskade. Double click on any option to select it, and once you're done with that, your new project will be created and you'll be greeted with a new UI. Let's start at the top and check out what's new there. Firstly, toggling between different project views are now at the top, and you can easily cycle among various views from a list view to a board view to an action view and others by simply clicking on them. A new feature includes double-clicking on your favorite view to set it as your default view in Taskade. Now, whenever you open this project in the future, this view will automatically be set as the default view. Moving further right on the top bar, you have the option to invite people, where you can use it to invite your team members to your project, and you can also select whether you'd like to invite somebody to the entire workspace or only to the current project that you're working on. This really helps to separate teams working in the same workspace. Moving on, now there's also a dedicated toggle chat button that you can use to hide or unhide the chat board. This is a very nifty feature because now you have the ability to completely hide the chat board to focus on typing inside the project whenever you're brainstorming new stuff. Next, we also have a hamburger menu wherein you can toggle various options that affect the project. There's also a project history button next to that that you can use to go back to a previous version of the project in case you or your teammate accidentally deleted something important and you'd like that back. Lastly, all your Taskade notifications are found in the bell icon after this, where you can see all the activity associated with your Taskade account. Other things of importance include our task add-on menu, which has a lot of cool options to take your tasks to the next level, including the ability to set due date ranges for your tasks, commenting on tasks to provide feedback remotely, uploading attachments to your task by simply dragging and dropping stuff, and embedding content from the internet. You can also use the more menu on any task to do other things like add a task above or below the set task, add different notes to a particular task, or even move or copy a task to another project in the workspace. And of course, you can use the same menu in the project title to either fold or unfold all tasks or to sort them and even batch complete tasks together. All these new features make the experience of using Taskade so much more cleaner, and now you can use your time more productively to get things done faster. Be sure to check out taskade.com/updates from the description below to check the complete list of changes and watch your workflow improve. We really hope you like these new updates and enjoy using Taskade even more now. More updates are already in progress and we cannot wait to share them with you. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.